steal much.
See any monsters, eh? Sod off, Witcher. We've no need for you.
Actually, I see a few monsters.
Where? Dreddy, damn it, dumber than a hunk of lard you are. He means us.
We're common folk. You're the mutant. The epoxy freak. Get him, lads!
Herbalist's cart. Got some blood here. Blood. Dried. A few days old. Trail's gone cold. Need to look around. Ask. Maybe someone's seen him.
Jud! Sharp now! We've company! What's brought you to these parts, Master? Lost your way?
No. Looking for someone.
Ah. Do tell. Perhaps we can help.
What is this place, exactly?
A village. Plain to see.
Abandoned huts is about all I see.
Aye. It's only us now. Young folk have gone off to the city seeking work, and the old have all died. Ain't that right, Jud?
Right as rain.
Looking for someone named Fulkert, light-haired halfling. Ring any bells?
Aye. Saw a little one round here. Out picking herbs.
Till he got hurt. Ran across a trail of blood. Trail led me here.
It is just as you say. Wolves had attacked him. He fled here seeking shelter. I told him. Back to your city, young master. Plenty such dangers hereabouts. But the fool was stubborn. Said he had to pick his blooms aforehand. Ventured back into the woods. And that were the last of him. Heard howling that night. Sent shivers down my spine.
So where are his remains? Wolves would have left something. His boots, maybe.
Didn't go looking. But he's too old to go tramping about in the woods.
So long. Hey there. Folkert, your apprentice. I know what happened to him.
Out with it. I've gone near daft with worry.
Found some witnesses. Claim wolves attacked him. He survived at first, then went back in the woods to harvest more herbs. His luck ran out.
A treasure, that lad. Dutiful. Mannered. Such a shame. Well, here's your gold. I trust it will serve you well.